안녕하세요. 호모TV 리포터 한범민입니다. V리그 첫 승리 소감 한마디.
Oh, I'm feeling very happy. I'm feeling very happy because our first game, so we start with a good victory like that is very, how can I say, is very special for us.
그리고 비록 원정 경기지만 체육관의 분위기는 어떤 건지.
Oh, it was amazing. I never saw one place like that. All the fans. How can I say? Is a amazing places. It's a dream play in a place like that.
브라질 출신인데 우리 카드 브라질 출신이 펠리페는 알고 있는지?
So I knew him personally in the draft in Toronto in Canada. But now, when I arrive here, we keep working by WhatsApp, by Instagram. He's an amazing man. Have a nice family. I don't have the opportunity to see him now in Korea, but I think soon we will do some meeting.
동갑내기 저랑 정호랑 많이 친해졌는데.
Yes, I'm younger than all. The half part of the team, so I'm in the same age of a big part of this guy, so I'm feeling at home. I'm feeling like if I am with my friends. So now is the first week. I think we will do a great job and we will be very friendly. I don't know.
네, 이제 내가 이제 마테우스한테 하고 싶은 질문은 오늘 시합하기 전에 나랑 약속한 거 지켰는지. 그러니까 오늘 경기에서 트리플 크라운 하면은 이제 저녁을 먹는 거고 못 하면 저녁을 못 먹는 거지.
Yeah. Yeah, so I think today I don't wait.
오, 뭐래요? 오, 진짜죠? 그리고 마지막에 팬들한테 한마디.
Say what?
Anything to the fans.
Thank you for all the support. I'm very happy with all these people here back of us cheering for us. So thank you so much, and I can't wait for see you in the next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye.